So my husband likes watching telly. That's his, what I'd say is his main hobby. You know, the shit YouTube videos and things like Rich Go Homeless and Strictest Parents, Bad Neighbours, you know, the usual suspects. And every now and again he calls me in so I can validate his feelings on certain people and how much better than those he is. You know, like, you know, the ones that are on the dole and the dole scum, and he comments on them and makes out how much higher and better he is than them. But in a lot of ways, so it's the telly's his main thing, but in a lot of ways, he is the house husband, and it works quite well because he's got OCD. But that's why I don't understand why he's so shit at dishes. I mean, you'd think they'd be spotless, wouldn't you? But anyway, he does the ironing, so fair dues, and I iron creases into clothes, so that's just as well. And he does do the washing because a couple of times I put coloureds in with the whites, and he has really expensive shit, so he weren't very happy. Put it this way, the air was blue for a couple of days. But he hates an unmade bed, and it doesn't bother me. So my argument is, if you like the bed made, do it your fucking self. In it.